Hi, welcome to another episode of me, Salsan, teaching you Bangla. Today we're going to learn something really simple. It's actually about today, tomorrow, yesterday, and day after tomorrow. That's it. Okay, so today is aaj ke. Aaj ke. Okay? You might have heard me talking about these in my traveling video already. So if you're familiar, that's great. Tomorrow is kal ke. Kal ke. Okay? Yesterday, goto kal. Okay? Yesterday is goto kal. And day after tomorrow is poshu din. Poshu din is day after tomorrow. Okay? So, you can also make this in the shorthand version where you just say aaj. You leave out the ke. Okay? So aaj, kal, goto kal, yesterday, poshu, day after tomorrow. Okay? Now notice that kal means tomorrow, but yesterday you add the word goto. So goto kal means yesterday. Don't get confused between these two. Let's make a sentence with this now. Okay? So let's say you want to meet a friend. What would you say? You know, you want to meet a friend tomorrow. Then you go like, kalke dekha korte parbe. Can you meet me tomorrow? Or, poshu din dekha korte parbe. Can you meet me day after tomorrow? Okay. How would you say, can you meet me today? How would you say that? Just give it a try. One, two, three. I'll give you 3 seconds. Okay. So you'd say, I hope you said, ajke dekha korte parbe. Okay. So what if you can meet somebody, right? How would you answer that? You'd say, haan, yes, ajke dekha korte parbo. Parbo. Okay? So when we were asking a question, it was parbe, and now because you're saying yes, you're saying parbo. And then you could say, haan, kalke dekha korte parbo. So what if you were saying that you can't meet tomorrow? No, you can't. How would you say that? So no in Bangla is na, right? So just to join the sentence now, same way. Na kalke dekha korte parbo na. Okay? Parbo, you again say parbo na because you can't. Parbo means you can. Parbo na means you can't. Na again say parbo na. Alright then, keep watching my shows and I'm going to ask you, ajke amar video dekhte parbe? I'm just asking you whether you can watch my video today. Okay, bye bye.